Hi guys, in this tutorial we are going to change how to use the colors to change this one black one. We are going to change green and red. So let's go to change these colors. Okay, we don't want to change all the colors, we are going to change half of them, right? So let's go to play, select like this, come to here, there is a vision, come to here, you see colors, so forget this one, come to click here. We are here now in color of fallout values. Select here. We have a call to rules. Select the rules. And then come to here. We have an if value greater than equal to. We called here use base 0. Okay. And then here, just to see maximum number, then come to here to create a, let's to take a green color, top green color, call, yes, okay, and then let's go to get another new role. New role, we say it here, 0, if value, okay, is greater than equal to, then if it is, then here, guys, we want to use, no, we won't use here minimum, and we want to use 0 here. Then let's go to change from here to choose our color. Yeah, I think this one is blue, perfect. Hold on. Or we're going to get substitute this one and say okay. Guys, how it's changed now. Now it's changed. So from here, just guys, from not like this, onto here, click where you want. It's going to directly, it will change, right? So perfect, right? This way, you are guys going to become a master. Like I told you, you are going to find your dreams job in a big company. I'm not joking. These are really things you are going to do in this 2024, 2023. So don't waste your time. Get started. More build your dashboard. Go to find. Don't waste time. Or you're going to pay a lot of money to get your master diploma. And then you are going to apply for a job. No, just to do it, just to learning, and then to build something best portfolio, and then going to show, and then to get it later. That's it. Thank you, and to see you in my next tutorial.